Montana Representative Matt Rosendale was one of the 8 Republicans voting against McCarthy. He said he wants a more trustworthy person in the position.
As far as what we are working on, when they leave that room and they meet with Hakeem Jeffries, Chuck Schumer, or Joe Biden, they stand by those commitments to the conference.